We've been ambushed by a Sith battle fleet. The Endar Spire is under attack. Hurry up, we don't have much time. I'm Trask Ulgo, ensign with the Republic fleet. I'm your bunkmate here on the Endar Spire. Now hurry up, we have to find Bastila. Bastila is the commanding officer on the Endar Spire. One of our primary duties is to guarantee her survival in the event of an enemy attack. I heard what everyone's saying about you. You've explored the farthest reaches of the galaxy. You've visited planets I've never even heard of. People with your skills and abilities are hard to find. It's no wonder the Republic recruited you for this mission. But now's the time to prove yourself. I know you're a scout and not a soldier. The Bastila needs all troops at her side during this attack. So hurry up and grab your gear. You need to suit up so we can get out of here. Now that the door is open.
This is Cardinal Nasty. The Sith are threatening to overrun our position. We can't hold out long against their firepower. All hands to the bridge!
That was Karth contacting us on our portable communicators. He's one of the Republic's best pilots. He's seen more combat than the rest of the Endar Spire's crew put together. If he says things are bad, you better believe it. We have to get to the bridge to help defend Bastila. There's a map of the Endar Spire and a copy of Karth's message in your electronic journal, just in case we get separated. Right. These Sith must be the advance boarding party for the Republic! Jedi accompanying Bastila. Damn, we could have used her help. Die, Sith Scum! Something behind here. Damn, another Dark Jedi. I'll try to hold him off. You get to the escape pods. Go!
You've made it just in time. There's only one active escape pod left. Come on, we can hide out on the planet below.
I'm a soldier with the Republic, like you.
We're the last two crew members left in the Endar Spire. Bastila's escape pod's already gone, so there's no reason for us to stick around here and get shot by the Sith. Now, come on, there'll be time for questions later.
Whoa, hold on. Don't try and get up yet. You were smashed up pretty bad when we crash-landed here on Terrace. Don't worry, we should be safe here in this apartment. I gave you something to help you sleep. Just get some rest and let the cold topaks do their job. Good to see you up instead of thrashing about in your sleep. I'm Karth, one of the Republic soldiers from the Endar Spire. We've been slipping in and out of consciousness for a couple of days now. We're in an abandoned apartment on the planet of Terrace. I was able to drag you away from our crash site in all the confusion. Terrace is under Sith control. I saw on your service records that you understand a remarkable number of alien languages. That's pretty rare in a long recruit. But it should come in handy while we're stranded on a foreign world. There is no way the Republic will be able to get anyone through the Sith blockade to help us. If we're gonna find Bastila and get off this planet, we can't rely on anybody but ourselves. That smack to your head did more damage than I thought. Bastila's a Jedi. She was with the strike team that killed Darth Revan, Malak's Sith master. Bastila's the key to the whole Republic war effort. The Sith must have found out that she was on the Endar Spire and set an ambush for her. I believe Bastila was on one of the escape pods that crashed down here in Terrace. While you were out, I did some scouting around. There are reports of a couple escape pods crashing down into the Undercity. But the Undercity's a dangerous place. Good idea. We can use this abandoned apartment as a base. We can probably get some equipment and supplies here in the Upper City. I've heard some grim stories about the Dark Jedi interrogation techniques. They say the Force can do terrible things to a mind. It can wipe away your memories and destroy your very identity. But I figure if we don't do anything stupid, we should be okay. I mean,